Thursday night prime time. Oh yeah. We are against the Arizona Cardinals on another Thursday night game. We've played two of these already this season. Well, this is our second one, so we've already played one, and that was against the Cowboys the first game of the season. And now we play tonight. And guys, I have CJ Proside as my starting running back. And it looks like the Cardinals have a new quarterback. And let's see how good he can do against Seattle's first time playing against us. Here we go. Smith backs up. The pass to Larry Fitzgerald. Nice. He's still playing for the Cardinals, making good plays for his new quarterback. Alright, well, let's see how Arizona can do. We beat them twice last season. They haven't beat us for a while, so hopefully they could, maybe they want to beat us tonight, but hopefully we could stop that. And tonight I'm going to try and run as much as I can with CJ Proside, because I kind of want to get my running game started, give Wilson a little bit of like a break every week or something after he makes like good passing games like he has been against teams, and he's just doing good. Baltimore 2-0, that's going to be a good game maybe. Oh, out of bounds. Third and like 8. Alright, 3rd and 8. Let's see what Smith and the Cardinals do, because I think that's his name. I don't know. Every time he has the ball, it says Smith, so it's probably his name. Oh, look at that, wide open. Bobby Wagner. Wow. What are you doing, Grimes? Or whatever. Oh, dude, 4th and 8. Wow, what a lucky play. Oh. I got it. No, I don't. And then I switched kickoff returners and punt returners. So Reese is gonna still be the same. All right, let's go run. CJ Proside. Start. There he is. Here we go. Oh. CJ Proside. No, Pete. I don't want to pass. Okay, so they want me to pass. So, I guess so. Wide receiver draw, I guess. No, I'm gonna pass because they're bringing the blitz. Jimmy Graham with the catch. No, he dropped it. Oh, he got it back. Oh, Jimmy Graham. CJ Proside running, gone, touchdown probably CJ Proside. Woo! Good run, second run of the game too, and it was a 60-yard touchdown run for CJ Proside. I love it. Oh, this kicker, I cannot kick with lefties, but he made it. 7-0. My bad. Alright, here we go. Let's see what they'll do. Tyrod Matthews, the Honey Badger. The Honey Badger gets it past the 25 to the 30-yard line. Alright, the Cardinals are at their own 30. Here we go. See what they could do. See if they could get any yardage compared to like they didn't get last time. They didn't. Oh yeah, go down, boy. This Smith kid, he's meeting a new team, and yeah, looks like they got some new offensive linemen for this season. I like how I backed up because I noticed. Raiders are 0-2 on the season. Here we go. Jeremy Lane, get up. Oh. He juked me. Look at that. Oh, what a play by Smith. Is that Geno Smith? Hold on. Yes, it is Geno Smith. I was like, Smith? Wow, he's playing for the Cardinals now rather than the Jets. So I wonder who, what quarterback Jets have. Well, welcome to the team, Geno Smith. Welcome to the NFC after being in the AFC for a while. Damn. Alright, they're giving it to David Johnson. Alright, here we go. Oh, dude, they don't put one of our worst corner. Oh, I was gonna say, they don't put one of our worst cornerbacks against fucking Larry Fitzgerald. Or Gerald. Larry Fitzgerald. My bad. Know that Geno Smith could run, but sacked Bobby Wagner. Whew. Geno Smith did not expect that. He's playing against the Super Bowl champions. Oh, I got this, Reese. I'm gonna take it. Ow. Alright, we don't get out of this 17-yard line fucking bullshit. Doug. Alright, Doug's first pass was a 4-yard completion. Oh yeah, Persite. Getting in the first down, running 3 rushes, 72 yards. He's having a hell of a game so far. Compared to how Thomas Rawls would start. Thomas Rawls, he's still on the team. He's just the third, like, down running back. And look at that. Oh, Tyrann Mathieu getting him down. Like, I like CJ Procite out of Notre Dame, one of my favorite college teams. So, like, I've seen him play a lot, so. Doug Baldwin. Peterson, he's probably getting a little frustrated because he doesn't know what to do against us. Well, he knows, like, I like to target, like, my big players, and I'm surprised they don't have him up against Julio, but. Oh, yeah. Get a couple yards. CJ Procite almost close to a 100-yard game. Ugh. Like, I want to get one of my running backs so good where I could actually get Ezekiel Elliott. Like, now Thomas Rawls is on the field. Go. Fucking. I had a good play right there. Patrick Peterson, 3 tackles already in the game. He's been all over on this Thursday night primetime. Alright, I guess if CJ Procite's in, I'll run. And it's CJ Procite. Oh, look. CJ Procite, I made him jump. Good job, Procite. You're having a hell of a start. Alright, Thomas Rawls, he's back out on the field. Third down. Third down running. Oh my god. 59 didn't even get a block. Poor Thomas Rawls. 54-yarder. 54-yarder. Good. 10-0. Okay, here we go. We had a pretty good drive. I wish we could have scored a touchdown. Get him. Fuck. Oh, holding offense. Oh, okay. What you looking for? I'll accept that penalty. Here we go. Cardinals, Geno Smith. In his new home, maybe. Maybe his new home. Let's see. Oh, he got us to jump off sides. Reed, Jesus. Right. Not the way we really wanted to start that off. Here we go. The throw. Out of bounds. Geno Smith, his receivers are running out of bounds, but if they weren't, I could tell they would be having some big catches. That's for damn sure. Like, Geno Smith, he's getting some good blocking, but no good catches because they're out of bounds or they drop it like that. That's embarrassing. Gresham. Alright, Geno Smith, you better have told your team in the huddle right there to do something for you. And now Michael Bennett, Reese. Oh yeah, get fucking stuffed, bitch. Damn, I thought Reese was gonna maybe pick that off and take that to the house. He didn't step up. And then he went for the tackle and he couldn't get him down. And then, alright. We get the ball out from halftime, so. Oh, look at that. Oh. Look at Reese go. Aw. Just gonna push him out of bounds like a little bitch. Alright. We're at the 40. We're at their 45, so. Well, we could maybe get a field goal off. If I could get some good yardage on like one big play here. Here we go. Tyler Lockett. Oh. 13 seconds. Alright. Good job for you, man. Good job for you, Hall. Welcome to the big leagues, boy. Good job. Oh, Jimmy Graham. All right, 7 seconds. All right, I guess give the ball to CJ Prosite. Because I don't think they'll be expecting this. Get a first, call the timeout. No, that's Thomas Rawls. Nice. Whew, good run, Rawls. All right, 49. I made a 54 earlier, and now 49. Good. Nice job, kicker dude. All right, here we go, kicker dude. All right, Sean. Yeah, Sean's the new kick returner, so. Ugh. I look how that one guy dives. All right, let's see what CJ Prosite can do. Here we go. Oh, John. Oh, look. He's gone. Maybe, 20. Oh. Huh. Get out of here. Oh, wow, right when I got to the end zone, the honey badger got me. Wow. Damn, he's having a hell of a game, and now Pete Carroll wants me to go for two. Nice. 21-0 Seattle. Geno Smith, you better be taking some notes on the sideline and to what to do with your offense. Wow. The Cardinals still ain't that good. Oh, look at that. Jesus Christ, I hit him fucking hard. Well, that's a turnover. Oh, Tyrann Mathieu, I hit you pretty damn hard. That's for damn sure. Wow, that's done count as a turnover. Woo! After that Viking game last week when we beat them, we're coming into Arizona pretty hot. All right, time to get you a touchdown, Wilson, I guess. Touchdown, Jimmy Graham, baby. Yeah, good playing, Wilson. All right, here we go, the kick. That's good. I wonder, like, if they would want CJ Proside or something. I mean, Boykin. I wonder if they would want Boykin for a little bit. The kickoff team on the field now is they will. Like, I wonder, like, if I could trade Boykin for Geno Smith. Oh, well, no, I like Boykin. He's good. I was watching my dog, guys. She's been sick all day, so. Muffin, what you doing? Here we go, do something. Damn! Bobby Wagner is still making big plays for us. So we have a pretty not, we don't have the best schedule. We have like the easiest schedule this season. Don't all Super Bowl teams. What are you doing, Geno Smith? Sack for Michael Bennett, Bowie. Boy. Like, did you just see what Geno Smith was doing? He was just running all the way back. What the hell? I'm show blitz with Reese. And then it's actually gonna be zone. And now Michael Bennett. Oh! Oh, Sean picked that off! Wow, what a play by the man. Wow. What a play. Look, I didn't even tell that I picked that shit off. Damn, Arizona, you guys need a regroup for next week's game. CJ Proside runs one. Tyrann Mathieu's down. Wow, that's Proside's game. 8 rushes, 189 rushing yards. He's having a hell of a good game. I just think they have new players, Arizona, and they're not doing that good for him. And good tackle by whoever that was. Alright, 4 more yards until CJ Proside can actually get 200 yards in his first starting appearance for us in the game. But he's gonna get down right away right there. That was a bad run. All right, we've passed more than I mean. Oh, I thought he had that, damn it. All right, good job, Julio. Screw it, we're going for it. Doug Baldwin didn't make it, but hey, we got Wilson up to 49 passing yards. That's all I wanted, really. It's all good. It's all good. We're in the lead by a lot, so. Good job by KJ Wright bringing. I don't know what to think about Arizona. Like, what are they gonna do? Oh, really? Oh. Oh, of course. Oh, throw out of bounds. Your choice. All right, 3rd and 11. Here we go. Oh, don't tell me you're running. Larry Fitzgerald. Oh, no one touched him. Wow, Earl Thomas bounced off of me. Good play by Geno and his big boy, big receiver right there. Larry Fitzgerald. That's his big target this season. I'm surprised he hasn't really targeted him all game. Well, he has a couple times, but hasn't really done anything big for his team. You know, like two receptions, 33 yards. And I picked him off once in the game. I think that's my first pick off of him in my career. Oh, Bobby Wagner, how didn't you hit him? And David Johnson. Alright. CJ Prosser, I just wanted him as a starter because, like, Thomas Rawls, he's alright, but then he got injured last season, and then I brought in Chris. Oh, whoever tipped that, good job. Then I brought in Kristen Michael, and then he's off the team, and then I'm trying to get him to run again, and he just can't do anything, so I made him back up to CJ Prosser. And see, we'll see how good CJ plays running back this season. He has pretty good yardage in today's game already, so. Oh, look at this. Skirt. Oh, no such thing as a juke. All right, good job. Let's see if we can get to CJ Prosser 200 yards or more. All right, here we go. Prosser. Oh, fucker. All right, 8 yards to get that, but. Actually, let's do a pass play. They won't be expecting it because they think we're going to be thrown with fucking Wilson all damn day. God damn it, let me do my play. Oh, good play. Holy crap, even though you got hit pretty hard. It's a 4-yard pickup. You know, we like to throw the ball too, you know. Jimmy Graham. Jimmy Graham's gonna win that battle between Patrick Peterson. Good job, guys. It was full scale, loose, flexible, finding a way to catch the ball in some traffic for a key first down. They're really a nice job of adjusting to the ball. Now, there you go. Oh, CJ Prosser. Getting more than 8 yards at 201 on today's game. Good job, Prosser. Oh, there goes Prosser. 211. Good job, Prosser. Good job, Julio. Nice. Good job, Julio. We're getting Wilson some passing yards. He can't be like all quiet all game. Good catch by Baldwin. Oh yeah, guys. Tonight my commentary might be a little rusty. Just tired and... But you guys needed a video, so here it is. Oh, look at Prosser. Oh, yeah. I love CJ Prosser. Alright, let's see if we can get Russell Wilson a passing touchdown. Another one. Oh, he even had it in his hands and dropped it. Damn it. I think I'm going a little bit too low. He caught it. He was in the end zone. Yes. Another touchdown for Wilson in today's game. Wow. Oh, come on, Cardinals. What is it, their offense, their defense? You guys tell me in the comments. What do you think about this new 2017 Cardinals team? I think they're garbage. Oh, another one? Another, Jesus! I like that 45 guy on special teams. I think he's the one who's been getting all these fumbles. I wish we could have got that one, but it's all good.
return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secure. Jesus, that guy's fucking huge. Throw it, Gino. Jesus. Floyd with the catch. See, they're not even calling a timeout. They know the game's over. Basically, I think everybody knew the game was over. What? Good job, I guess. I said a guess. Calm down. You go. They're working now. See, if they could do like fast plays like this the whole fucking game, look how good they're doing. And they even got out of bounds, so. Or maybe they don't want to be shut out. Maybe they want a couple points at least. Good play by KJ Wright. 30 seconds left in the game. Alright. Yeah, they ain't really going for anything. They're just driving down the field. And KJ Wright with another stop. With another tackle. Alright, 11 seconds. I'll see if they do anything. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Game's basically over after this pass, and that's game. We shut him out. They drived pretty good coming up the field, and I don't know. Gotta see what they could do next, later. So, guys, this is a hell of a game. This is the best game we've had all season. Geno Smith, I don't think you're ready to be on the Cardinals and be in this division. You came from the Jets. You came from the AFC East. Not, you guys got destroyed by the Patriots, I bet, a bunch of times. Because you were on the Jets. If you were a starting quarterback, and then you come against Seattle. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. But, guys, like, comment, subscribe on this video. We will see Geno Smith and the Cardinals later. Sometime this year. I don't know when that game is, but we'll see him one more time, and hopefully it's not a blowout like this one. And like this home team, if you're a season ticket buyer, off it bad. Because like last year, the Cardinals didn't have the best year, and now I don't think they're doing the best this year. Just with the playing, and see what Geno Smith and them could do. Like, comment, subscribe on this video. And I'll see you guys next time.